Welcome to EVS Online Learning. Dear students, I hope you are well and good at home. Dear students, today we shall continue the exercises of Chapter 7, How We Travel. Exercises of Chapter 7. Exercise E. Circle the odd one out in each set. Circle the odd one out in each set. First question, students. Just you read the words: car, boat, bus, bicycle. Car, boat, bus, bicycle. Among these words, which is the odd one, students? Just you see, car. See, car, bus, bicycles are land transport and boat is water transport, right? So, students, we can circle the word boat, right? Next question, see, question number 2. Ship, boat, aeroplane, yacht. Ship, boat, aeroplane, yacht. Among these, which is the odd one? See, ship, boat, yacht, water transport, right? And aeroplane is air transport. So, students, we can circle the word aeroplane. Okay. Now, next question. Question number 3. Question number 3, you see, helicopter, bullock cart, rocket, aeroplane. Helicopter, bullock cart, rocket, aeroplane. Among these words, helicopter, rocket and aeroplanes are air transport, right? And bullock cart is land transport used by villagers. So, students, we can circle the word bullock cart. Clear? Now, question number 4. See, camel, mule, train, elephant. Camel, mule, train, elephant. Students, among these, camel, mule, train, elephant. Among these, camel, mule, elephant. These are animals used as means of transport, right? These are animals used as means of transport. And train is land transport. So, students, which one we can circle? Train. We can circle the word train. Now, last question. Scooty, motorbike, bicycle, car. Scooty, motorbike, bicycle, car. Among these, scooty, motorbike, bicycles, these means of transports are having 2 wheels and car is having 4 wheels, right? So, students, we can circle car. We can circle car. Okay. Now, next exercise F. Okay. Next exercise F. Okay, students, just you see, exercise F, given below. Okay, just you see, students, see, Given below are the number of vehicles that passed through MG Road in 5 minutes. Okay? Given below are the number of vehicles that passed through MG Road in 5 minutes. Okay? Just you see, students, how many cars are here? Cars, just you see, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, right? Buses, 1, 2, 3, 4, okay? Cars are 5 and buses are 4. Scooty, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, scooty. Then bicycles, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, okay? 8 bicycle. Van, how many vans are here? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. 7 vans are here. Now, write the answers to the following questions. Write the answers to the following questions. Okay. What is the first question, students? See, how many vehicles passed through MG Road? Total, how many vehicles passed through MG Road? Total number we have to write. Okay. See, students, 5 cars and 4 buses. How many total? Cars and buses, 9, no? Now, scooty, 9. 9 plus 9, 18. Okay? Then, bicycles, 8. 18 plus 8, 26. And vans are here, 7. 26 plus 7, 33. Okay? So, students, how many vehicles passed through MG Road? You can write 33. Okay, students? 33. Now, next question. How many of the following vehicles passed through MG Road? How many of the vehicles passed through MG Road? Cars. How many cars, students? See? 5. You can write here 5. Okay, you can write 5. Then buses. Buses, how many, students? 4. See, 4. You can write here 4 buses. Then next, what is that? Scooty. Scooty, how many, students? 9. 9 scooty. You can write 9 here. Then comes cycles. Cycles, how many, students? See, 8. Cycles, 8. And vans, 7. Okay? See here, students. Cycles, you can write, students. Cycles, you can write 8. Then vans number, you can write 7. Okay? 8 bicycles and 7 vans. Okay, students. Then last question. See, last question. How many two-wheeled vehicles passed through MG Road? How many two-wheeled vehicles? Two-wheeled here. Two-wheeled are here. Scooty, bicycle, no? Then how many scooties are there, students? How many scooties are there? 9, right? Then 8 bicycles. And 9 plus 8, 17. 9 plus 8, 17. You may write 17. Okay? You can write total 2-wheeled vehicles, 17. Understood, no, students? Okay. Now, next exercise. Not exercise. It is value-based question, okay? Value. See, tick your answers. Tick your answers. See, students question, just you see, mummy and her neighborhood friend work in the same office. Okay, mummy and her friends, those who are living in her neighborhood friends work in same office. So they should what to do? See, form a carpool to go to office or go in their own cars. How do they go, students? How they have to go, students? Because they are neighbors, no? They can go together in a vehicle. Otherwise, they can go in their own cars. How they should go, students? They should form a carpool to go to office. Means they should go all together. Okay, arranging a car, then they can go to office. No need to go in their own cars. They can arrange one car and they can go together in that car to office. Okay, they no need to go in their own cars. Okay, that is called carpool. They can arrange a car, okay, and they can go together in that car. No need to go in their own cars. Then next question. See, students, you see an old woman standing in the bus. Okay, you see an old woman standing in the bus. What you will do? Okay, you see an old woman standing in the bus. Then what you will do? Option C, look the other way. Okay, you will not help her. Means then offer your seat to her. What you will do, students? You don't mind her. Yeah, offer your seat to her. What you will do? Okay, you will offer your seat to her. Okay, you will offer your seat to her and ask her to sit. Okay, in this first question, form a carpool to go to office, and in this question, you will offer your seat to her. Okay, that's all for today, students. Thank you.